Okay, so that was from part one. That was my review of The Wolf of Wall Street. I'll recommend it if you can handle all the content and if you're old enough to watch it. See you, and now it's Connor's review turn.